in a garden where nothing was growing. I stood by a river when nothing was flowing. If you seen a red rose unkissed by the dew, then you've seen a picture of me without you.
The Okie from Muskogee, or hello, darling. Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes?
Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna stand that tall?
Who's gonna play the Opry and the Wabash Cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you? Lord, I wonder
who's gonna fill their shoes?
But I can see the clouds are gathering, and the storm will wreck our home. For last night he held you tightly, and you didn't even shudder. This is true, for I've been watching
you
from the window up above. I see lots of sad faces and lots of bad cases of folks with their backs to the wall. But I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going straight, and a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, to keep me from slipping away.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy, and I stay stoned on your love all the time.
Why, baby, why you make me cry, baby, cry, baby, cry, baby, cry.
Lord, I can't ever love you till the day that I die. So tell me why?
Well,
I've got a crow I wanna pick with you, just like last time when the feathers flew. He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall, went half crazy now and then, but he still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed,
did in 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. And I had one just like her son in 1963. Till a man down at the bank took her from me. Oh, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around. Long and lean, every young man's dream. She turned every head in town. She was built and fun to handle, son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. I handed him my keys and said, here, take her for a spin. The old man scratched his head and then he looked at me and grinned. He said, son, you just don't understand. It ain't the car I want. It's the brunette in your vet that turned me on. I had one step right up, come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of the lonely house that once was home, sweet home, I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you, some things I know chill you to the bone. Back in the hills lived my old pappy, and he had him a steel. He brewed white lightning till the sun went down. Then he'd fill him a jug and he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's gone squeezing. Ooh, white lightning. Well, the G-man team and the revenuers too, searching for a place where he made his boot. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What a lightning.
Face turned blue. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's corn squeezing.
Ooh, white lightning.